Hi friends, welcome to Info Gallery. Today we have to see about how to get 3D animals in our home camera. First, search that animal name on Google search. Then scroll it. Click that View 3D. Now that animal on our screen. After that, click that View in your profile. Now your cam automatically opened. Where you want to get that animal, place that. Okay, now you have that 3D animal in your home camera. What you want, you can do. Find more animals on description. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe Info Gallery.